The one on the left is blue. Yes. The one on the left is blue. Blue. Blue is my favorite. I love blue. Blue is 1 year old, female. Been here, been there a little bit over a month. Sit. That's a good dog. Yes. Yep. And then got on the one on the right, we got Echo. Yeah, nice smile, Echo. Yeah, Echo has a nice smile. Echo, 1 year old, female. I didn't know Echo was a female. Echo, are you trying to? You have nervous energy. Echo. Oh boy, silly doggy. Is good with other dogs. Has gotten a fight with Chihuahua. He likes people that are 5 years older. 5 years and older. Sure about me. Yeah. I like the smile, dude. Yeah, I do think so. Lisa is 4 years old. Female. Came here about 4 days ago. He does well meeting other dogs in the kennel. I mean, kind of intrusive, so I don't know the dog. The dog is surrender. been there about 2 weeks. How photogenic are you? Issac. This will be Issac. I don't have a name. See, there's no name for this one. Look at you, it's going to be adopted. Oh, Phoebe. Phoebe, this is Phoebe. Phoebe. Phoebe is 1 year old. Come on. Successful, I'm gonna be at that. Oh, Leo. There, that's a pretty good one, Leo. Yeah, good dog, Leo. That one's good, Leo. I appreciate that, Leo. Leo is. Let's see how old Leo is. Leo is Yeah, you're a good kid, Leo. Leo is a year and a half. So Leo is 1 year old and 6 months. 5 plus 1, 6 months. Good doggy, Leo. This is Owen. Owen is a young buck. He's a happy boy. Yes. Owen. Do you know how old Owen is? Well then, we'll get some more video of Owen. Owen is 1 year old. Yeah. Probably a man. Owen is probably a man. This one right here. I'm going to name this one Issac. I don't have a name for this one. Good dog, you are. Yes, a smile. I like the smiles. I do. I like the smiles. Yeah. Somebody is nervous. This is easy. Big dog. He wanted me to name a big dog, but I mean, that's not a big dog. Yeah. And this one right here, this is Rocky. 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 Yes, he is. Rocky's very excited. And this one right here. This is Shane. Smile, Shane. I'll see if I can get a close up of Shane here. Let's see how much. Yeah. Good doggy, Shane. Yeah. Yeah, with a tail wagon. I like that tail wagon, Shane. Yeah. Hey, Shane, lots of treats. So. He's probably looking at the end of the truck. Yeah, a nice tail wagon chain. And this one, the last one I'm going to show you. is the barker, but he's really cool though. He is. Shane is a good doggy also. Yeah, he reminds me of one of the dogs that we had. This one right here. This is Duke. Duke. Good doggy, Duke. Duke is 2 years old. Sit. Good doggy, Duke. Yes, you are, Duke. That's a very good doggy. Yeah. Yeah. I wanna. Yeah, Duke is. Duke is a young whippersnapper, you know. He's got a lot of energy. He's, I don't know. I don't think he's been in here for very long, so that's probably why he's so jumpy as far as barky doggy. But, you know, once I came by, then he, as you can see, he really, you know, cooled down a little bit, you know. It wasn't so barky whenever I'm around. So, boy, look at that tongue, man. He has a huge tongue. Yeah, you do, Duke. You have a big tongue, Duke. Duke is 2 years old. Yeah, it's a male. Duke came in about 4 days ago. Yeah. I see you, Duke. Yeah. Duke, you didn't live with other dogs. Too active for it. We had an 11-month-old baby or kid at home, and that was too much. Too much, because Duke was just so, he had so much energy that it was hard for them with that 11-month-old baby to watch Duke at the same time, because he was being a dog. He was being very excited. That was just too much for the baby that they had in their home. So, yeah. But he's a super sweet doggy. He's a super good doggy. Yes, you are, dude. This is going to be, yeah. This might be a rough night for you, Duke. But you've had some before. You've been here a few days already, so you know the drill. Good doggy, Duke. And I know there's a little squabble going on down there, Duke. Yeah, I wanted to see if I could get a good picture of Duke, but I just don't know if it's going to be. I don't know how cooperative he's going to be with that. He wants love and more. He really does. He wants lots of loving. What an awesome boy. What a cool doggy. He's a good boy. Yes, he is. Yeah, he's a good doggy.